Hey guys, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5 and LSPDFR. My name is Moose78, and today we're going to be patrolling over here in the Palito Bay area. Nothing really planned, still just, you know, trying to get used to everything. So we'll just be taking some call-outs and seeing what we can do here for Blaine County today. Go ahead and mark ourselves available. And let's get started. And of course, we are in Captain 14's Dodge Charger FBI variant with the Blaine County Sheriff livery by Michael Gray. Just an amazing pack. Love how it looks. Nice, clean. Just very good looking livery. But we'll go ahead and roll through town and get started.
All units, we've got a possible 502 on Great Ocean Highway.
Dispatch, this is 218. We'll grab that. And we will respond to that code 2. Got a possible impaired driver. Looks like they're just up ahead up here.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
2, Nora, 18.
10-4. Whoa, huge 1050. All right, hopefully we can get them stopped in here. Stop the vehicle. Stop the vehicle. See if we can't get him to pull up. Okay, that's good. Not sure what's going on with this person, but we are definitely gonna check it out. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We have the suspect pulled over. We're on Palito Boulevard and Pyrite Avenue. Go ahead and get a plate check.
License plate 2-8-King-David-William-1-0-5. Proceed with caution.
So not only is their license expired, they're not insured, so it is not starting out good for this person already. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We're going to be out on that call. What seems to be going on today, sir? You're kind of all over the road. You ran over, some mailboxes, some newspaper stands. Had anything to drink today? Can't really remember. Okay. Done any illegal drugs? Not recently, no. Okay. Gotta get some ID, proof of insurance, all that good stuff. Thank you. Alright, Mr. Bryant, just sit tight and I'll be back with you momentarily. Mr. Connor Bryant. Let's see what's going on with this guy. No active warrants, so that's good on his part. Been stopped 3 times, had 3 citations. Not so good there. And we'll just double check the vehicle. And the insurance is expired. Registration is valid. He is the owner of the vehicle. So we're going to go back up there, give this guy a breathalyzer, and chances are he is going to be going to jail for DUI. Alright, Mr. Bryant, I have reasons to believe that you're driving impaired, so what I need you to do at this time is just go ahead and blow this tube for me, please. And he is definitely drunk, so we're going to go ahead and ask him to step out of the vehicle.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
All right, Mr. Bryant, I am placing you under arrest for DUI. You blew well over the legal limit. Just if you could, just come over here with me. And before I put you in my patrol car, anything illegal on you that I need to know about? Any knives, guns, weapons, anything that's gonna poke me, stick me, anything like that?
Oh, I know.
Nothing of interest. Alright, if you would, sir, just have a seat in the back of my car.
Hi! Hello there!
Why I just jumped right into my car, I don't know. Dispatch, this is 2 Nora 18. We have the suspect in custody for a DUI. We've already done a plate check on the car, so we know the story with that. Now we're going to just go ahead and search it and see if he's got anything in there illegal that he should not have. Nothing of interest, a handgun, knuckle dusters, and a banana. So we'll impound the car, and once they get him down to the station, they'll check to see if the weapon was registered, and if not, we'll get him on that as well. But we'll go ahead and get a tow truck called down here. Yeah, dispatch is 218. Can we get a tow truck? Looks like the tow truck's just coming around the corner here in a second, so we'll just wait patiently for them, and then we'll, since we're just down the street from the station, we'll just go ahead and take this guy in ourselves. And there they are. Thank you much. So a pretty good start to the day. The guy didn't tear up too much property and doesn't seem like he injured anyone, so that's good. We got him off the street before that happened. We absolutely want to keep the streets of Polito Bay and the highways of Blaine County safe, so I think we did that.
Citizens report a possible stolen vehicle on Great Ocean Highway.
Roger that, dispatch. This is 218. We'll check it out.
Hey, what's up?
So we got a possible stolen vehicle. Should just be, looks like just right around the corner here from us. So we'll get on scene here and take a look.
All units, we have a possible 148.
Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We're going to be on scene with the vehicle here momentarily, attempting to stop.
LSPD, stop your vehicle now, or you'll be executed!
I keep forgetting to load the helper after the game crashes. Go non-lethal. Sir.
Stop! Police!
Sir, Officer Moose with the Blaine County Sheriff's Department. Hands up, down on the ground. Thank you. Bubba Maddox. All right, Mr. Maddox. Gonna detain you for the moment. Got a report of a possible stolen vehicle in this area matching your vehicle's description. You know anything about that? Could just have a seat for me here. We'll just go ahead real quick. Check out Mr. Maddox. He is wanted by the LSPD, so we'll take him into custody momentarily. Go up here and run a plate check on the vehicle. Confirm that it is stolen.
Target license plate 01 Victor Zebra Nora 897. A hit and run.
Be advised, party comes back positive 2829. Driver can be expected to aggressively escape custody. You are to use extreme caution with this individual. 5-1 will be directing to monitor this call. Standby.
Copy that, dispatch. Thank you. All right, Mr. Maddox, the vehicle is not coming back stolen, but is coming back as a hit and run, and you also have a warrant for your arrest by the LSPD, so I will be placing you under arrest. Anything on you illegal that's going to poke me, stick me? Anything else I need to know about? Any drugs, anything like that? Nothing of interest. All right, Mr. Maddox, if you could, stand up for me, please. Thank you. If you would, just please have a seat in the back of my car.
Get in the car and behave!
Go ahead and search the vehicle, make sure there's nothing in here, nothing illegal, anything like that. A Zaconet t-shirt, mosquito repellent, used needles, a pouch of tobacco, and a receipt. And once we have the car towed,
Two, Nora, 18. Backup needed. Vinewood Hills.
Requesting all available units to attend.
I don't know why it's giving me call out so far away from where I'm at. That's kind of crazy.
Attention all units. We have a carjacking on Procopio Drive.
Got a tow truck here to pick that up. All right, Mr. Maddox, as I stated, you are under arrest for a warrant by the LSPD as well as a hit and run. So we'll be taking you down to the station. Actually, I'm going to call for dispatch. This is 2 Nora 18. Can I get a transport for Mr. Maddox?
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest on Great Ocean Highway.
Units on containment 5-1 advises you go mobile. File and clear, please. 10-4.
Yeah, the last two times I've tried to take someone down to the station, it's caused the game to crash, so...
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
Copy that, dispatch. Thank you.
Hey! What an asshole.
Indeed. All right, dispatch, this is 2 Nora 18, show us code 4 and 10-8. I'm not sure what is going on with this guy, but he just flew around traffic back there at that light, past several cars on a double yellow, so we are gonna get a plate check and then we'll stop this guy. And
any available unit in the Palenque Bay area, citizens report an A&E incident on Procopio Promenade. Target license plate 66 Mary Nora Charles 688 no 1099
Bravo 27 rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of him any second now.
Yeah, dispatch, this is 2 Nora 18. That vehicle that we attempted to pull over just a second ago is taking off on us. We are in pursuit on we are in pursuit on US Route 1. At dispatch, this is 2 North 18. That vehicle that fled on us, we did get him stopped, and we're gonna be out on scene with him.
Attention all units, we've got a criminal resisting arrest in Palato Forest.
All right, this is the second time this guy has taken off on us, so we are gonna get some backup out here and get this guy stopped. Oh, almost missed it.
Fucking fuck.
I must not have a attack that's set to safe because they are being pretty aggressive with this guy. It's set to safe, so I'm not sure what exactly they're doing up there. And it crashed. That's about the third time the game has crashed today, so I'm gonna go ahead and restart and be back momentarily. Oh, huge 1050 car just rammed right into the side of us. What in the hell is this guy doing?
This is fun.
All right, that'll do. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218, just involved in a minor accident. I'm gonna be out with the subject here momentarily, but can I get a plate check real quick? It's a fugitive, 49 Samuel Thomas Knight 599.
Suspect's license plate, 49 Sam Tom King 599.
John Damon. Vehicle is uninsured, so that's not going to be good for him. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We're going to be out with the suspect. What the hell are you doing, sir? Looks like your passenger is passed out or something, and you came through that intersection and T-boned right into the side of my car. You had anything to drink today, sir? No? Okay. Any drugs in the past few hours? Well, why? Because you just T-boned a cop car is why. All right, can I get some license, identification, insurance, all that good stuff?
Get pump.
All right, Mr. Damon, just sit here and I will be back with you momentarily. Let's see what Mr. Damon's up to here. No active warrant, so that's a good thing. He does have a citation. He's been stopped twice. And we'll just double check the vehicle. It is his vehicle. It is registered in his name. Registration is valid, but insurance is expired. I am going to do a breathalyzer on him because, you know, just slammed in the side of us out of nowhere like that. All right, sir, I need you to blow in this tube for me, please. All right. You haven't been drinking, so that's a good thing. What seems to be the issue with your passenger there? I'm just going to go ahead and ask this guy to step out of the vehicle.
Oh, shit!
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
And I'm not necessarily placing him under arrest right now, but I am going to detain him and see what's going on with the passenger, because something's just not right here.
Anytime!
Oh, dear.
All right, sir, if you would just have a seat for me right here.
Unit 2, Nora 18, citizens report
sorry,
of petty
piece
theft
of crap.
On Palato Boulevard.
Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We're still out on that other call.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
No way!
I don't know. Just got a feeling there's a foul play involved here, so I'm going to go ahead and search the vehicle. And while I'm doing that, I'm going to get traffic slowed down here in our area.
Oh shit! Jeez! Holy shit!
Alright, nothing of interest. I am getting an ambulance down here, or at least try to.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested on Procopio Drive. Officers report a motor vehicle accident and ambulance requested from Palato Bay.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Could just be injuries sustained from the accident, but
oh, yeah.
Not really sure.
An ambulance en route, responding code 3.
We'll go ahead and warp that just a little bit closer. There we go. Person is out of the car.
All right, give me something.
They're trying to save him. Not looking too good at this point.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Okay, he is coming too. All right.
Thanks.
Oh, there he is. Hold on, sir, hold on. No, sir, need to stop. Okay, they're going with the ambulance. Okay. Looks like he could be injured. All right, sir, if you could stand up for me, please.
Fuck you too, Moipy.
Excuse me?
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
He's got an unknown wound, so they're going to take him to the nearest medical facility, get him checked out. But I am going to let this guy go. Sir, you just gonna abandon your car here? Okay, I guess so. Well, he, even though we didn't see it there, we'll just say that, you know, we gave him a ticket for reckless driving. Everything else checked out okay. Since he's just walking away from the scene, I'm not gonna leave his car sitting here, so I will have it picked up and towed, and he will be billed for all that stuff. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. Can I get a tow truck on scene, please? No, not the police vehicle.
There's no way.
Why? There we go. And luckily, no one was seriously injured. Car's not too messed up. But the guy just walking away, not sure what all that's about. But wasn't intoxicated, so it really wasn't anything I could arrest him on. But did get him for reckless driving, so we will be code 4 and 10-8 off of that.
Palito Bay area. We have a 187 in Palito Bay.
Copy that, dispatch. This is 2NOR 18. We'll go check it out. So a homicide investigation. We're going to respond to that code 2. Watch out. Back here at the motel. Dispatches is 218. Show us on scene. Where's everyone going? It all happened so fast, I didn't catch any details. Sorry, officer.
Holy hell!
How about some of you folks? What's going on here? Was the other cop. He's dirty. What other cop? What script or what plug-in? Let's see if I can't get to her, but it just seems like it's just bugging out. I ain't telling you shit, pig, alright? And what's this guy got to say? I didn't mean to kill them. It was an accident. Okay. So he's admitting to it.
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
So we are going to place him in custody and, at least try to place him in custody. Chile Derpson. There you go. Alright, Mr. Derpson, if you could, just come with me, please. Let's have a seat here for me. Sit tight. Back here to talk to this officer. Fatal gunshot, okay? The injuries look recent, maybe EMS. The injuries look recent, maybe EMS. Oh, God, I can't talk today. Maybe the ambulance can revive him. Yep, I already got all the witness statements. We'll go ahead and get an EMS running down here.
Requested on Pyrite Avenue. Units reporting an injured civilian. An ambulance requested from Palito Bay.
Requesting all available units to attend.
All right, Mr. Derpson, anything on you illegal that I need to know about? Drugs, illegal weapons, anything that's going to poke me, stick me, anything like that?
An ambulance, en route, responding code 3.
A drone phone and a crack pipe. There you go. All right, Mr. Derpson, you are being placed under arrest for illegal possession of paraphernalia. And also being placed in custody in conjunction with murder. We'll just have a seat in the back of the car and just hold tight for me there.
Don't be a dick. Just get in the car.
Go over here and check on this person. And hey, all right, does look like they are going to be able to save him. They are coming too.
Cheers.
Cheers, eh? And they don't have anything to say. Looks like she is kind of drunk. Everything okay, ma'am? Not sure what was going on down here. Maybe a domestic disturbance, it sounds like. But she seems like she is okay. Okay, she seems like she's okay. We're gonna let her go. And she just clipped through the tree and disappeared.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
And did she die? Okay, no, it says she was saved and falling unknown. Okay, gotcha. Alright, Mr. Gerbson, you are being placed under arrest for possession of paraphernalia. It is illegal to have a crack pipe. Also, I gotta take you in and investigate this domestic situation, see what's going on. You might also face charges of attempted murder, but let the detectives figure that out. But you are under arrest. Yeah, dispatch, can you roll transport for Mr. Gerbson?
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Palato Bay.
Already dispatch 27 on route to assist call 3104.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for another episode of LSPDFR. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, just give it a like and a share. This helps me out a bunch, helps the channel grow. And if you're new to the channel and are not already subscribed, please consider doing so now. But guys, until the next video, stay safe out there. Take care, and we'll be seeing you.